Choose your fighter.
Lady Inspired.
Hey guys, welcome back to Skyward Sword. So last time, we didn't really do much. We're just collecting gratitude crystals. And it was a nice time. Very relaxing. I feel like it was a great break, but I feel like I've just been getting stressed. So I looked up how many I actually turns out I need 80 gratitude crystals. So I'm just gonna be looking for. Oh yeah, sorry if you guys hear the train in the background. Collecting all the crystals and doing the Pippet side quest. Oh, this is how you get into Zelda's room. God, I have so much to do. Zelda's journey. That was a big. Finally, Law can take step forward toward. Get the microphone. Can't wait to see my hood. Might have some trouble winning. Maybe Law hasn't taken his flight training. Doesn't mess up his chain. So I've made up my mind. Tomorrow, I'll wake him up extra early. Get some practice, whether he likes it or not. He has to win or he won't. Pour him the clothes. Other. This is the benefit of going through someone else's stuff. God, completely. Mm-hmm. I don't wanna. I don't know. I'm having trouble. I don't wanna start a new dungeon and then come back here and do the gratitude quiz. Maybe I got all the gratitude crystals that were in town, and now I just need side quests. I know to complete Pippin's quest, I have to go to the and get a, so I'm gonna do that. Very irritating. This again. That was my fault. Get into the mine again. through caves? Guessing, like, I'm gonna take a quick break, but I'm gonna try and figure it out. I'll be right back. And we're back. Okay. Oh, I'm a huge idiot. This is the mine entrance. I completely forgot. Probably make a path for my... Okay, the broom. It should be in here. I can't remember what room it's in. In the main one. What the fuck? I'm not doing this. Onyx is just staring, like, kind of staring all mopey at before. Have to be in. Thank you. God damn, I remember this is the frustrating thing. I remember seeing it. I remember seeing it, actually. Okay, so it's fine this. Oh my god, I better not be in the same room as those, like, as those things that, like, launch rockets at me. Fuck off. Fuck off. Ah. Hey, Carl, how are you? Welcome, welcome. I'm good. I'm good. I just got off of work. And I stream. I'm just trying to find a broom. It's supposed to be in here. Complete a side quest. Nice one. Oh, that is the best. Especially after like a long day of work. There's like, oh my god, I feel so gross. Taking a nice shower. All places. Tomorrow. Now, Carl, tomorrow is going to be very interesting. It is Valentine's Day. Also, why would... Okay, it's supposed to be in here. Why would, like, robots... Why would robots need brooms? I have to go through the other. God damn it. Pippin. I have to keep telling myself that. All for Pippin. Maybe it's over there. Nah, this is money. They don't hear me, everything's nice. Yeah, so I tried looking up where specifically in the mines it is, and I couldn't find anything. In here? I don't know.
Okay.
Motherfucker. What is with the aim on this? Back up. Oh. What the fuck? What room is it in? I just wish, just like buy a broom from the market. Couple of frustration. Hey Nick, how you doing? Well, I'm just trying to. Okay, I'm trying to find a broom for Pippet so his mom can actually sleep. And I looked up that it's somewhere in the mining facility, right? But it doesn't say exactly where it is, so I've just been checking every room. Seems like every room is wrong. I remember seeing it somewhere. Yeah, it's like propped up in a corner. I do have to go in this room. Okay, so it's not in this one. I don't think so. I think there's chests I haven't gotten yet. If anyone has any idea where it is, I would very much appreciate it. What the fuck? Why does it keep doing that? It keeps lagging out. Just throw bombs. Maybe I tried that one. Okay, yeah. No, bombs don't. Damn it. Shit, no, I don't want to be here. Just do it! room in here. No. Damn it. Yeah, so it's definitely not in here. It says that it's a simple side quest. Like, sure. I still need gratitude for. Outside. Oh no. Where's the boss? It was in the facility. Guess I'll just go towards the boss door. Also, that guy just got yeeted back there. Off. Link. I feel like this would be the right place. I hate these things. I genuinely don't know where it is. I know I saw it too. That's the thing that's stressing me out. Like, I know for a fact I saw it. Exhilarating gameplay of finding a broom. I don't know if I have to actually talk to someone to trigger it being, but I just have to keep looking. There's like no walkthrough. Or not even a walkthrough. No, like, where it is. Can't find it anywhere. This is new. Thank you. almost walked right into that. Alright, it's on this one. I could have sworn when I saw it, it was over there. Fuck. How are you? Okay, what the fuck, Link? Why the broom would be in the boss area, but I feel like it would be in the boss area. I've checked everything else up there. If this doesn't work, I'm returning to Skyloft. Find it anywhere. Oh. Yeah, I'm gonna return to Skyloft, and if I need to talk to Pip for his mom. I'll clean her house, actually. See if I can get gratitude from other people.